Hey, what's up guys, TechSnicks here, and in this video I'm gonna show you 5 secret Android apps that are not available on the Play Store. So before getting started, let's see if this video can hit 50 likes, and with that being said, let's get started. So at number 1 we have Play. So Play is basically a PlayStation 2 emulator which lets you play PlayStation 2 games on Android. It is first of its kind and is currently in development stage. Depending upon your luck and how powerful your device is, you might be able to play some games at playable frame rates. Now for more details, you can check out my in-depth video on it from the link provided in the description. So the next app in my list to save you from the annoying advertisements and phishing websites is AdGuard. So AdGuard is one of the best ad blocking apps available for Android. It uses a VPN to save you from all kinds of advertisements, and the best thing is that it doesn't even require root. Now moving on, we have Happy Chick Game Emulator. This is basically an all-in-one emulator app which lets you play games from not only 1, 2 or 4 but 18 different platforms, which includes PlayStation 1, PSP, Nintendo 64, GBA, and the list goes on and on. With this app, you could literally play thousands of classic games. So at number 4 we have Amazon Underground. So this is one app which lets you legally get paid apps and in-app purchases for free. Yes, you heard it right. With this app, you can legally get paid apps and in-app purchases for free. This includes most of the popular apps like Shadowgun, Monument Valley, Fruit Ninja, Jetpack Joyride, and lots more. So for this, you'll have to do one thing. Once the app is installed, then go to its settings, and from here, go to country and language. Now you wanna make sure that your country is set to US or UK, and you are good to go. Now last but not the least, we have SCR Screen Recorder. So this is basically one of the best screen recording apps for Android, which got deleted from the Play Store due to a violation. After the app got deleted from the Play Store, the company decided to put the paid version of its app for free on their website. The app works on Android 5.0 or above and doesn't require root. So yes guys, that's about it for this video. Do let me know in the comment section below if you want me to make a part 2. And yes, if you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to hit the thumbs up button below and subscribe to this channel.